Welcome back to Let's Play Lunar! I had to fight a group between parts, but that's not a big deal. And more importantly, my item, my package, my things showed up. So that's good. That's a load off my mind. Alright. We need to get through here. And some of these rooms are kind of pointless. And yes. Oh, look, stuff. Alright, that's three more groups dead, but I have to heal Nash, unfortunately. But that's not a big deal. I have 301,000 silver. Okay, I don't know how I'd spend it. I mean, holy bandana, most likely something for Nash. Who did it give it to? Probably Null. Yep, it's for Nash. Alright, can we get rid of something? We can! Awesome. No. Give to Nash. Nope, nope. You know, I will learn how to, three. Everything seems to be in, amounts of three. Which is, ooh, I don't think I've shown you yet. In fact, I know I haven't. Arrowfish, or Blizzer. I think the Arrowfish are the mechanical guys. So yeah, Blizzer. Yeah, just bonk them. Doing our usual thing.
Summon elemental power.
And it's a reskinned enemy though. That's a little bit depressing. I think it's a reskin. All those are dead. They have a healthy amount of defense, too. But, Kyle should be able to, slash on through him. Especially with four attacks. And Nash leveled, yeah, everybody's getting up to, 45 now. Stuff happens. And looks like I have to fight you guys. Of course, that isn't a big deal. They were easily taken care of. Ooh, treasure chest. Must get. And those guys are dead. I also got a healing nut from it. Yeah, those two groups are dead, but I have one more group to kill. But those are easily dispatched. I'm assuming that I'm... Oh, there's... things. And those quickly fall to my blades. Phantom Ribbon. Null's probably holding on to it, which he is. It's for Mia. Unfortunately, her equipment is full, of course. Okay, I can give stuff to Null. One item. Okay. But that's one item enough. Yep. Equipment. Four defense and two wisdom. That's suitable. Can I go through here? No. Why would they make that if you can't go through there? Oh, okay, you can use it to probably to avoid enemies, but, I really... Oh, Starlight. Healing Nut. I really don't have a need for the Healing Nuts. I suppose I could use a couple of, I could use a Starlight. Which is about all I can do. I mean, I have loads of them anyway. Nash needs it the most. Healing Nut. Alright. Oh. There's no keyhole. That makes it kind of difficult to open. That's lovely. Can you get rid of it, Mia? Yeah. Oh. Who is that? Oh, it's Facia. And she looks like she needs to go to the bathroom. Oh, she's hurt? Why is she hurt? Yeah, I'm not even going to try to say what she just said. There's no way that's going to happen. Yeah, there's a good question. All right. Alright, so they started following him merely for the fact of, you know, he said, you know, I recognize your existence and I want you to help me. Probably not in those exact words, but, so that makes a little bit more sense. Oh, so he's just using you. Oh, it's Zenobian Royce. What she did 15 years ago. What did she do 15 years ago? Okay. Well, that sounds unpleasant to say the least. We don't want him to become, you know, immortal. But, okay, I get the chance to save. That's good. Yeah, let's save in the blank one just in case. Come on. Do not remove your memory card. Who the hell would remove their memory card while they're saving? Honestly, who would do that? Oh, I'm gonna walk over and remove my memory card while I'm saving. No! No one would do that.
Galleon!
Well, well, well. It appears our little hero found the way at last. And I have just the thank you you've deserved all along, Dragon Boy.
And I guess we're fighting the Magic Emperor now. Holy crapola. I should have seen this coming and fixed my items, but it's too late to do that now. He probably only uses magical attacks. That would make sense. Magic Emperor. So that would be useful-less, rather. And you can do Saint Litany. I probably also need to spread out a smidge. Man, he's tall. How did you get so tall, Galleon? Schwa.
Athena, lend me your power!
Whoa. Okay. Ow. That was bad. Crap. Okay, he does do physical things, so that really puts that out in a bind. Yeah, let's get the squishies up first. No, you have resurrecting items, don't you? Yes, you have one. I don't really want to wait for Nol. Granted, he's probably... I'm gonna reser, and, you know, terrible things are going to happen. Wow, his defense is pretty high, too. He's probably going to punch Jessica again and kill her. Grr. Inferno. Oh, this is the skill he had that I showed. This is probably going to be extremely painful. Yeah, that doesn't disappoint at all. Yeah. Crap. No. As much as I'd like the half damage, I think that only works for one turn. And I don't have the, thing on her, on him, rather, that, halves his magic usage. So, yeah. Let's get, Jessica's defense up. Excuse me.
Check this out.
And, yeah, trying to protect the squishies at this point.
Athena, lend me your power!
This might take a while. I think this will go into a second part. Okay, you're not hitting Jessica. I'm really glad that I cast that spell. Lightning Bolt, you still need to hit Nash with it. You're going to do that, and you're going to continue to cast that. Even though Mia's really the only one who needs healing at the moment.
Check this out.
Athena, lend me your power!
But, I figure, why not? Okay, who haven't I put defense on? Alex and Kyle. Nitro Dagger. Ouch. Definitely need that Saint Litany in this fight. Okay, let's... Yes. And that, and yes. Hopefully I don't run out of MP. But I have plenty of Starlights and probably going to give those exclusively to Jessica if this drags out too long. Ow. At least he's hitting different people. And he's just kind of, you know, standing in between us all. Last one is Kyle. Kyle's doing Power Slash still. How am I doing on time? 13 minutes. Don't go to screensaver, laptop. I need you. Well, for timing reasons. You have 60. Tornado. All of his attacks hits everybody except for his, well, that's nice little X right in the middle, I suppose. That's a little bit weird, but alright. No, we don't need to cast that anymore since we've done it on everybody. I suppose I could stack it and, get some mileage out of that, but, most of his attacks seem to be magical in nature, and I don't have, the thing that makes the Hell Ring. I don't have it on Alex. Otherwise, you know, I'd probably spam his, you know, take half damage from magical resources every time his hands glowed and he was going to cast something. He definitely has it out for Mia, that's for damn sure. I can fit one more turn in, I think. Yeah, I should be able to.
Check this out.
Well, it depends on what he's casting. Otherwise, I'm going to have to cut out black screen, but that's not really a major deal.
Athena, lend me your power.
I mean, that's pretty basic stuff, you know. I include black screens because, you know, if I go over slightly, I can cut out a second here or there and make it up and still have it under 15 minutes. I'm not too happy about him using these skills on us, however. Yeah, good thing for Saint Litany, but I'm out of time. So, next time, more Magic Emperor. Until then.